together one more time. Church, at this time, we are privileged to be able to pray together and lift one another up. We're going to be praying for our church family, those who are navigating a lot of loss in this season, loss of employment, loss of loved one, loss of family members. I'm going to ask that we specifically lift up the Cox family who recently lost. Dan has been attending here with his daughter, April. They lost their 7-year-old nephew to a 2-year-long battle of cancer. Would you join me as we lift our church family up in prayer? God, we thank you that your word says that when we are crushed and brokenhearted, we can turn to you and you lead us to a rock that is higher than ourselves. I thank you, Lord, that your perfect peace that surpasses all understanding would be released over every person who's experiencing grief, a dark night of the soul. God, we thank you that hope would invade hopeless places right now in the name of Jesus. We come against depression and oppression in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for wisdom and understanding, for favor, for those who are looking for jobs, for physical healing, for those who are suffering with illness. God, we pray for Alyssa. We thank you, Holy Spirit, that you are with her. You call her body your temple. God, we thank you that joy and peace would be released over them in the name of Jesus. Wisdom over the doctors. Healing, healing, healing. We thank you, God, and we believe you for healing.
Nothing but the blood. Go before you and behind you and beside you.